Hello Sandra, nice to meet you and welcome to this podcast here for Aragnos. So I have some questions about the cross exchange and maybe we can start and you can introduce yourself a little bit. The first question is, Sandra, could you please present yourself and the aim of your cross exchange?
Hi Hendrik. Yes, thank you. So my name is Sandra. I'm the head coach of the German Network 10 Farm Attractiveness from the Nefertiti project. I work for the Center for Grassland, and the aim was to take the opportunity and make the international exchange for young farmers from different EU countries possible, even though it was held digital. The cross visit was a initiative from my colleague Annie McKee from the Scottish Hub, and also organized with Susan Peary from the Farm Advisory Service of Scotland.
Okay, very interesting. So next question, what topics covered on the cross exchange?
There were 4 young farmers from Scotland, Ireland, France and Germany speaking about their career and how they started farming. Each of the farmers held a short presentation with some pictures or movies, and the audience had the chance to ask questions via the chat function.
Okay, that's interesting. So who attended to the cross exchange?
So I guess there were around 60 farmers attending the cross visit. Most of them were young farmers or farmers with open-minded and which are interested in how things are going in other regions of the world.
Okay, and how you advertised the event?
So I can only answer this question from Germany. I shared the information about the event on social media and via a mailing list.
Okay, very interesting. And what was the agenda about? So can you just give example or the agenda in total?
So first we had a welcoming and the presenter of the presentation of the facilitator. And then there was an icebreaker. The people were asked where they are watching from, and they had to answer via the chat function. After this, we had a short presentation about the projects Nefertiti and Aragnos. Then it was Daniel speaking, the new entrant from Scotland, then Thibaut from France, Carol from Ireland, and Anya from Germany. And then we had an open discussion with the farmers and with other guest speakers. And yes, after 1 hour, it was the end of the event.
Okay, that sounds like a really interesting event. What was the highlights for you?
I liked the international touch of this event. It was very interesting to dive into the world of an Irish, Scottish, French or German young farmer and how they manage challenges.
Oh, okay. And get you some other feedbacks from the event, from other people?
Yeah, so Anja, the German demo farmer, was very happy with the event and she told me that she would be willing to participate in such events again. And many participants thanked for the presentation via the chat function. And there was also a post on Twitter about the Nefertiti or about this cross visit, and with a good feedback.
Okay, and what do you think was worked really well and what were not so good? Do you have some ideas?
The event was very interesting and very good organized. but it was kind of hard to overcome the language barrier. So not many farmers do speak English very good. So the cross visit was held in English, and not many German farmers were brave enough to talk in front of 60 people in English. So many thanks to my German demo farmer Anya again.
Yeah, that sounds good. So last question. What do you think about the value of cross exchange and the reflection on digital meets versus physical visits?
So I think a physical cross visit cannot be compared with a digital cross visit. The impressions you get are much more intensive when you are on the farm than just in front of your laptop. Nevertheless, I was surprised how well insights into the world of young farmer could be given even through a digital cross visit.
Okay, thank you very much for your reflection and for your input and your informations. So, yeah, thank you very much.
Thank you.
The Arachnus Project has received funding from the European Union's Horizon 2020 Research and Innovation Programme under Grant Agreement number 817863.
Royalty-free music from Ben Sound.